Everyone's been asking me, are you diabetic? And the answer is no, but someone who I love is. And so are over 30 million people in the United States. My dad refused to check his blood sugars because he hates needles, so I got him on a continuous blood glucose monitor. And what this is a machine that is continuously checking your blood sugar. I decided to get one for myself so I could understand not only my dad, but my patients all around the world. Stay tuned for part 2.